Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Are you leading a land to slaughter?
See what I mean? Dark. Too dark. You there! Get lost! Sit down. I know I have been a cock, but you are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Ivar the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow.
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Regnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba, no. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Abba want?
To grow old and fat on the farm somewhere with little Ubas to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
People change, and it may be that you change with them, or you go your separate ways. If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
Outdid myself again. Did I miss the crowning?
Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on. You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheirwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these... Fool, look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you. Yes, yes. Forgive me, I do not harm me. I beg of you, please. I'll go anywhere. Here, I'll resign it. Here.
Take this, Lord. And his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Chairwolf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrid.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Cheobert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
You'll come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Cheowulf. Go.
Have you seen Chelbert?
No, but we caught sight of Leo fleeing across the river. He was chasing someone.
It has to be Chelbert. He's the only prize worth taking in this smut.
I do not want to do this.
Leofrith, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. Our silence deeds with this.
Lay it by, Leofrith. There's nothing left to fight for. We've stormed Repton. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
You can win this, Leofrid. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing. You cannot win! To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield. Not bad for a...
To your god? Or your king?
I swore an oath to serve Borgrid to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Borgrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrith, I'd want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory.
You fought well, Leofrith. With honor. You will go to your god as you are now.
I am ready.
We Norse have a name for men and women with courage like yours. Drenger. I name you one now.
He didn't deserve this.
He chose this. Come, we should get back. Careful, you're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden, Chilbert. This wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You're a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrith. Why did you see it fit to kill him?
Leofrith was a fighter who knew the cost of war. He died defending an idea he believed in, true or not. There is some honor in that.
Gilbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You're an Oathlinger now. Or Aethling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title.
one that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
What happens now?
Word of Burgred's deposition will spread quickly. The other kingdoms of England will soon enough know that Mercia has a new king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Chaelbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. And should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Abba.
See that? Sly bastard, trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Eivor.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Chaelbert too, the brave little twig.
That's good to hear.